It's just wonderful to see all the people around helping and doing this of their time.
You need dental work done, but you just can't afford it? Well, a program this weekend could help you out, and it's for free. The event this weekend is meant to help those who are in desperate need of dental health, but they just don't have the means. NBC2's Joe Petrello has what you need to know in order to participate.
Well, dentists there say without these free clinics, thousands of people in Southwest Florida, including children, will face serious health issues down the road beyond their mouths.
More than 1,000 people lined up, got a wristband, and went inside for free dental care at the Lee Civic Center.
To have something like this show up and give them the opportunity, as well as myself, to have something done to your face, make you feel like you want to smile again.
Sylvia Jones is here to get a cavity filled. Easy fix, right? Maybe today. But experts say not taking proper care of your teeth can lead to deadly health problems later on.
We know that when you have gum disease, for example, inflammatory factors circulate in your bloodstream that make conditions like heart attacks, stroke, and diabetes more likely or more intense.
Jones tells us getting insurance has always been a challenge. She says that's why the chance to get every dental need taken care of for free is vital for her and other families who struggle to afford it otherwise.
All the little kids that have went through as well, knowing that their smiles are going to be saved beforehand, is wonderful.
Dr. Calarickle says more than $6 million worth of dental care is being provided through this clinic. Every penny of it through volunteers.
The free dental clinic starts back up again tomorrow at 6 in the morning at the Lee Civic Center. Again, it's open to anyone who needs it. The goal is to treat at least 2,000 patients, and they're more than halfway through after day one. Live in the studio, Joe Petrello, NBC2.